This is the story of Indiana Jones and the Spell of the Skull. You can read along with us in your comic. You will know it is time to turn the page when you hear the bullwhip crack like this. Let's begin now. Bolivia, 1940. Indy is searching for the long-lost golden jaguar flute.
If anyone knows what happened to the flute, the Warani tribe should. And it'll be good to get a raucous welcome from Tuxa again. Or maybe not. It's as quiet as the grave here. Tuxa, it's good to see you.
Hello, Dr. Jones. Have you come to worship the healing skull?
A healing skull? Tuxa, what is going on here?
Dr. Jones, this is J.C. Cunha. The whole tribe fell very sick. Then she appeared in the moonlight and healed us.
Not me, Tuxa. It's my crystal skull that has the power. It's time for today's ceremony. Will you join us, Dr. Jones?
All praise the power of the skull. Kiss it in worship, and you will never fall ill again.
Why are the Warani leaving jewels?
The skull's powers only work when an offering is made. Please, Dr. Jones, kiss the skull and protect yourself from the virus.
Sorry, I'm kinda choosy who I kiss, and you're not my type. But no need to let crazy Jay-Z know that.
Thank you. O Moon Goddess, you have saved us.
Whoa, I feel funny. But I reckon I'll be having the last laugh, Miss Cunha.
I knew you'd feel the skull's powers. Go and rest now.
That night,
Tuxa, the tribe should show Jay-Z a Warani ceremonial dance.
Ah, yes. Please sit by the fire and watch us.
And while she's busy, I can take a snoop around her hut. I've seen this plant before, but not in Bolivia. It's from Europe. This is belladonna, otherwise known as deadly nightshade. A drop will cause confusion, and just two berries can kill. This juice could wipe out the whole tribe. I've got to act fast, but the Warani won't believe me in their current state. Tuxa, the skull has told me to visit those trees we planted last time I was here. Will you take me to the forest?
Now? It's late. But I suppose if the skull has ordered you.
Early next morning.
So that's it. When the Warani kiss the skull, they get a dose of belladonna too.
The ceremony begins.
Leave your offerings and kiss the skull. Today, you must also eat one of the medicine plant leaves for extra protection.
A few minutes later.
My plan worked perfectly. They'll all be dead in a few hours.
Looks like they're running out of the decent stuff. That nosy archaeologist was trouble too. Definitely time to split. But how?
Don't leave, Jace Cunha. It's time for you to kiss the magic skull.
No! I can't! I won't!
You're no goddess, lady. You're really Josie Kellen, an American botanist. You camped outside the village and poisoned the Warani's food. Then when they fell sick, you pretended you'd just arrived with a magical cure. But you were really giving them more poison. You're as fake as this glass skull! Toadstools that grow under pine trees contain an antidote to belladonna. Tuxa and I gave it to everyone outside the temple.
Take her to the tribe leader to decide her punishment. Thank you, Indy. Please, take one of our treasures in gratitude for all that you've done for us.
The golden jaguar flute. What's it doing here?
It was a gift to our leader from another tribe. He thinks it's ugly. I'm sure he'd be pleased if you took it.
Tuxa? That's music to my ears.
But not mine.
Indiana Jones and the Spell of the Skull originally appeared as Skullduggery in the Indiana Jones and the Lost Treasures UK magazine issue number 2 and was produced and directed for the IndyCast read-along series by Joe Stuber and Keith Voss. This read-along was narrated by Keith Voss and edited by Joe Stuber. The cast features Rob McGee as Indiana Jones, Lito Velasco as Tuxa, and Renee Harden as Jay-Z Cunha. All Indiana Jones-related items are registered trademarks and/or copyrights of Lucasfilm Limited or their respective trademark and copyright holders. All original content is the intellectual property of the Force.net LLC unless otherwise indicated.